Oh, dell'anno, insieme ai tuoi figli, insieme a tutti gli altri suzzeni, e la sostanza d'amore di Russia, in agosto di la Russia, e il fatto di non tenere, io sento e se la Russia vuole sopra Galizia, la fiata non è tutti, ma un raggio poi desci, e lo sgrasco chiaro, lo zendo si io, chiaro ne imam, te ne ostaviti, onde же сотворити місця, я і като голода не є, і воста яко з нас вийде і рече, яко єсти Господ на нєсти сє, спаси же не хеті, і убоясся, і рече яко страшно нєсто сіє, нєсти сіє, но дом Божий, і сія правда небесна я.
Ви живете і справите разом в єдині, How much is the age of the baby?
Oh! giver patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas, Archbishop of Myra Nicaea, Spiritus Bishop of Trimithos, the one who represented the holy, glorious, great martyrs, George, the trophy bearer, the meat, Mr. Mayor Gushers, Theodore, the recruit, Theodore, the commander, Minas, the one who worker, with the holy Carmarus, Harlamos, Harlamos, and the Deptarius, and of our holy and God-bearing fathers, our father, the saints, Gregor, Bolamos, Archbishop of the Salonic, the one who worker, St. Innocent, Metropolitan of Moscow, the Lake of Alaska, St. John of Shanghai, San Francisco, the one who worker, St. Vicari, Romania, the confessor, St. Seraphim, the one who worker, Sophia, St. Jude, the oldest of the ascetic, the holy Hierarch of Gifriano, the holy Virgin Mary Justina, the holy Elijah Sensus of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, make our prayer acceptable, grant us the remission of our sins, shelter us with the shelter of their wings, drive away from us every enemy and adversary, make our life peaceful, Lord, have mercy on us and on thy world, and save our souls for thou art good and loveless mankind.
Amen.
firm peace according to thy word from thine eyes, have seen the salvation which thou hast prepared for the face of all peoples. Light of revelation for the nations, and the glory of thy glorious reign.
Holy God,
most
mighty,
holy
Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, most mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, most mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Holy Most Holy, have mercy on us, Lord. Cleanse us from our sins, Master. Pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread.
Ovaj dan, kada je svešnji kao u stovu,
Božjoj službi u ovoj crkvi, od svojima, ove predmjene crkve, ove građevine, koju su nama ostavili naši dobri i uzorni preci, da se u njoj Bogu moli, da u njoj svoje molitve Bogu prinosimo i da crkva Svetovarka Kalamitajna bude na svima utočište u dalekom svijetu. Daleko smo od naših rodnih ognjišta. Daleko smo od naših kuća, pradjedova naših pravaka, ali u molitvama nikada nismo daleko. I crkva je mjesto okupljanja i mjesto sabranja gdje svoje molitve prinosimo Bogu i sjećamo se naših svetih predaka. A naši preci koji su ostali u ovu crkvu na namaze, oni su sledovali svetove sami, oni su sledovali svetim mučenicima i srpskog naroda, svetome Nemanji i svima svetima na koji su se ugledali i koji su sledovali čim stopama su išli. I nama su predali ovo što mi danas imamo, ovo gdje se mi danas predali. Predali su nam ovo ne da rasturimo, nego da čuvamo. Nažalost, uvijek ima iskušenja koja nas nalaze, uvijek ima nesuglasica, uvijek ima nekakvih sporova, ali uzdajući se u milost Božiju, vjerujući pre svega Bogu i pre svega Bogorodici, vjerujući Svetog Arhangela Mihajla, imamo snage da opstajemo ovdje i da ostajemo i vjerujemo da će Bog molitvama Svetog Arhangela Mihajla, molitvama naših predaka koji su nam ostali u ovom svijetu u nasljeđe, da učini da se svi problemi riješe, a počeli su da se rješavaju. Hvala svima vama koji ste večeras došli ovdje, da se pomolimo zajedno Bogu. Hvala našem vladiki Avksentiju koji je došao u ime mitropolita Hrizostoma i koji je ovdje večeras služio svetu službu arhijerejsku zajedno sa sveštenicima iz manastira Ecme, osim Alkadije i Đakova Fotije, sa ocem sveštenikom iz Grčke crkve Haritona, ne znam kako se preziva, sa ocima iz crkve Svetoga Nektarija, ocem Panajotisem i ocem Belinom, i sa ocem Dimitrijom iz Vinpega koji je došao. Evo, specijalno za ovu priliku, a kojega svi mi dobro poznajemo i koji je uvijek naš dragi gost. On se sigurno ovdje osjeća kao gost, on će ovdje, mogu bi se reći, i domaćin. Thank you all for coming tonight and sharing the joy of the 50th anniversary we are celebrating tonight. We are celebrating this 50th anniversary all the year around, and this is the central feast, this is the central celebration today and tomorrow. This church was built a long time ago in 1889, but this church was established here 50 years ago. This parish was established 50 years ago, and our ancestors who built this parish, who rebuilt the church, they left us this church to take good care about this church and to take good care about the parish. Unfortunately,
we had some problems, we are facing some problems, but by the prayers of Saint Michael, the Archangel, by the prayers of all the saints from our seven people, and for sure by the prayers of them who were founded of this parish and this church, we believe that everything will set down. Thanks to Father, to Bishop Alexentios, who came from far from Etna, from California, with Father Octavius and Father Fotios. Thanks to Fathers for United us, Father Panayotis and David from St. Catholic Church, and Father Caritum from Greek Church, and Father Dimitrios from Greek Church. They're here tonight, and as you experienced, and as you saw, they just brought the heaven tonight to this church. It was really wonderful service, it was really wonderful vespers and prayers. You're all invited now to join us for the program at the dinner after the service. You will go out from the church on the south door and just go around and enter the front door to the big hall where the program will be held and where the dinner will be served. The tickets for the tonight is only $10. $10 can everybody of us afford, and please join us, be tonight with us, and tomorrow we have liturgy, we have first the Matins and the liturgy. You're all invited to be tomorrow with us, bring your neighbors, bring your friends, bring your family, daughter, sons, and grandchildren to celebrate tomorrow the 50th anniversary. God bless you all, welcome, and enjoy this day. We have to enjoy and be loved. God bless you.
Prepared to have what you know challenged by Cyborg Alpha TV Network.
I am the professor. And professor of what? Professor of physics.
Oh, say, can you see?
Speech rules here at Democratic Earth.